Hello YouTube, Vlad here, back with another video. So, I got another box from a very good friend Yusiful. In this box, he picked a random stack of CDs for me to check. I love to find new music, new bands, and in this box, most of them are bands I never heard before. So, I will make a short review, some basic informations about every each of them. I will read the information from here, you know, just in case you don't feel comfortable with the person on the video constantly staring at you. So, let's begin. First band is Cyrac. Album Days of Wrath, released in 2007. It's a death doom metal band from Bergen, Westland, Norway. Formed in 1993. They have a bunch of demos and this is their second full-length album. They have three full-length albums. If you like Early Days of My Dying Bride or Paradise Lost, you should check this. Second band, it's Visions of Atlantis. Album Maria Magdalena, released in 2011. It's a melodic symphonic metal band from Austria. Formed in 1995 till 2000 as Vipera Aspis, and after that they changed their name to Visions of Atlantis. This is their first EP of their discography. Okay. After the next one. The next one is Mortimia, Miser Mortem. Album released in 2010. It's a Norwegian gothic metal band formed in 2009 as a side project of Morten Veland of Sirenia and Extristania. So, pretty solid background here. You should check this. And this is his only release under this name. I guess it didn't work as he wanted, as he expected, or I don't know, maybe we'll heard more of this in the future. Okay, to the next one. Well, this one, how to say it, is a special one, and correct me if I'm wrong, this is Feuerschwanz, the album Das Selbstgebot. Feuerschwanz, it's a folk metal band from Germany, formed in 2004, and bear with me here, their name means fire tail, or after I did a bit of research, this means fire tail or
firewing.
Well, I don't know about you, but fire dick sounds pretty hilarious actually. Okay, their lyrical means fantasy, medieval themes, humor, partying, sex. They currently have 9 full-length albums. This album is a double CD. The first CD contains original songs by the band, and the second CD, it's a cover CD. A bunch of covers from bands like Powerful, Ed Sheeran, Sabaton, Rammstein. So you should check this. Okay, the next one is The Candidate, album Until We Are Outnumbered. So, The Candidate This album got released in 2010. It's a debut album. The Candidate is a thrash groove metal band from Copenhagen, Denmark, formed in 2005 till 2009 as the Downfall Candidate, Downward Candidate, I'm sorry, and from 2009 till today as the Candidate. It's a Danish thrash metal inferno, as they like to call themselves, formed by the former Hatesphere vocalist Jacob Brandel. So again, pretty solid background here. I think you should really check this. Okay, down to the next one. Sorry if I mispronounce this, but this is Midnatsol. The Metamorphosis Melody, it's a 2011 album. It's a symphonic folk metal band from Hamburg, Germany, formed in 2002. This is their third full-length release of their four full-lengths in total. Lyrical themes, again, fantasy, mythology, nature. If you are into this kind of stuff, I definitely recommend to check this. So now, a bit shit got serious, or how to say it. The next one is Hammerfall. So I'm pretty sure most of you already know who Hammerfall is, but as I said in the beginning, I will say some basic information about every each of these. So Hammerfall is a Swedish heavy metal power metal band from Gothenburg, Sweden. The band was formed in 1993 by ex-Ceremonial Oath guitarist Oskar Droniak. This is their latest album, released in 2019. They have 11 studio albums in total. So, Hammerfall Dominion, if you haven't already checked this, again, I definitely recommend it. But this isn't awesome enough, because there can be more awesome than this. And I mean, I got an extra booklet, but this one is signed by the whole band. A bit of funny part to this. This is a jewel case booklet, and this is a Digitech. So they don't fit, but that's not a problem at all. This is a freaking awesome piece, awesome add to my collection. But this is not all. So last one on this pack, it's an album from Lamb of God. Lamb of God, self-titled album, released in 2020. Some informations about Lamb of God, in case you already don't know that, but I'm pretty sure most of you guys already know who Lamb of God is. Lamb of God is an American heavy metal band from Richmond, Virginia, formed in 1994 as Burn the Priest. They combine genres as groove metal, thrash metal, metalcore, core death metal. The band is considered a significant member of the new age of American heavy metal movement. Since their formation, Lamb of God has released 10 studio albums. Two of them were released under Burn the Priest, one live album, one compilation album, and 3 DVDs. Well, if you ask me, Burn the Priest, for me, in my opinion, sounds pretty lame. So Lamb of God, definitely sounds better. But again, this is not all. This is an awesome album. I love Lamb of God, but check this. So, another booklet signed by the whole band, and the good thing about this is actually a jewel case booklet, so I will definitely replace the actual booklet with the signed one. So, okay, this was the stack. My favorite from these stacks, I'm not gonna be a dick and choose Lamb of God or Hammerfall for obvious reasons, but let me show you. In no particular order, one of my favorites from this pack is Cyrek album's Days of Red. Well, it's doom death metal. It's heavy, it sounds like it should sound. In my opinion, there is not enough doom metal around there, and I believe doom metal, doom death metal, whatever genres related to doom out there, it's one of the most underground genres in. So it's, as I said, it's doom metal as it should be. It has some clean female vocals, which only add more awesomeness to this, and I definitely recommend to check this. I love this great piece. The next one is The Candidate, Until We Are Outnumbered. Well, this is, it's fast, it's aggressive, it's trash metal inferno, it's in your fucking face. So again, I definitely recommend to check this. And the third one, it's definitely Feuerschwanz. They're funny, they give a good vibe, they put you in a good mood, and it gets better if you watch their video also. And you know that say, sometimes you find a cover song better than the original, so it's the case here as well. I really love some covers from them. I like them more than the originals, so you should definitely check this. Okay, all in all, it was an awesome pack. I love to find new music, I love to find new bands. My friend knows this. I'm really grateful about these signed pieces, and I should say this one, the Lamb of God signed booklet, definitely got to number one in my most significant signed pieces in my collection. So again, thank you very much, Lori. Again, a very awesome box, very awesome CDs. I hope you enjoyed this as much as I did. I hope you find new music through this, new bands. I mean, this was the purpose of the video. Thank you very much again. Thanks for watching. Until the next time, take care, stay safe. Cheers.